Well, we're back here. I'm Samuel. Oh, a summon sign! Bobek!
Oh,
Bobek, come to my aid!
Bobek, help me.
Oh, yes! Bobek!
You're Samuel. Oh, a summon sign.
Oh, I'm Samuel K. I'm trying to summon Bobek to my game so he can help me beat Othmar and Smoosh.
Bobek!
Oh, he's here.
Praise the sun! Hi.
Hello. Sakura, watch out.
Alright, let's go, Bobek.
Leave the thing around.
Let's do this shit. What's the quickest way? Through this here? This way? Yeah.
We have a shortcut past the,
past the spear guys?
Yep.
Come here, you piece of shit. I'll let Bobek
handle it. Gonna help you.
Stupid!
Bobek is a gleaming golden god.
Yeah, he's part of the Sun Bros that they call
him.
Oh,
another silver knight. Stursard.
Stursard. Alright. Bobek, where are you going, dog?
Bobek, help.
Bobek, get in there!
But he kind of has a name like someone's cousin from Louisiana.
He does.
Bobek.
Olmec!
Cool.
Oh, did he drop another thing? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Alright, come on, Bobek, you know where we're going. He knows the fucking drill.
Yeah, he's like, yep, let's do this.
He's leading the fucking way.
Hey, Bobek, welcome to my shindig. Grill's in the backyard.
Woo, Bobek! Bobek is my fucking hero. Oh, by the way, I'm here with... I'm here with Eric and Ricky, and where's this
Bobek, where are you going?
Bobek, what are
Bobek,
you doing?
Bobek.
Bobek?
Bobek, get back here! Stop chasing the pigs!
Bobek?
Bobek!
Where is he going? What is he doing?
Bobek!
I don't know, I'm following him though.
Bobek!
Bobek, get back here!
Bobek here!
Okay, well, we took the scenic route apparently.
Yeah, we took the,
yes. Man, he cannot fucking wait to get started.
Oh, don't die. That's...
Oh, fuck. No, I'm good. I'll let Bobek handle it. He's got this well in hand.
He's got spirit,
okay,
I'll give him that.
I got some Dragon
might
Slayer.
Might even say he has soul.
Okay, Bobek, let's do this shit.
Oh no!
A dark spirit's invaded! Bobek, get the fuck in here! Come on,
Bobek!
Go through the door.
Bobek, let's go! Come on!
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
That guy.
Wait, Phantom has returned home.
Yeah.
Bobek.
Oh, Bobek. Woo.
Okay.
Yeah, but the
shit.
Bobek returned home.
Okay. Oh.
Okay. Well.
Bobek, save me.
Okay, it's all right.
He'll distract Smoosh.
Man, things got off
He's
to
got
a rip-roaring start.
All right, I'm on Smoosh. He's got Weisenheimer.
Cover Smoosh. Oh.
Yep.
He's gonna Smoosh you with a hammer.
He was. Right. Bobek? I don't know. I don't know
what
Bobek.
Okay. Oh, he's just he's distracting
look,
Buddha brass tits.
Yeah. Oh. Buddha brass tits?
Yeah.
That's the only thing
oh,
I can
Oh fuck!
Think. Oh.
Oh he gotcha.
Hold on, I'm on. Oh yeah! Smooch is dead! Uh
oh.
What? Well, now what?
Cutscene? I need
yep.
a.
Down he goes.
Oh my god, Bobek, you
belly.
Beautiful golden god. Oh, he's
Here
patting
go.
His belly because he's got a tummy ache.
Friend.
Is he. Make my monster grow!
yep, here we go. Now we get Goldar.
He even looks like, oh god, who's the lion dude from Power Rangers?
You,
Goldar.
Goldar.
You made my monster fall! Now
yeah.
you'll pay when he gets tall!
Hey, get those Power Rangers.
Oh no!
Okay, get out of there.
Yeah,
what's Bobek?
You're still in this.
Bobek, handle it! I'm having a sip! Ooh!
Ooh. Yeah. Oh god.
Oh fuck, Bobek's in.
Oh Bobek god!
Stir. Oh!
No! Okay, woo!
Okay, good, you're all healed. That's good.
Oh no!
So if you had killed this guy first, would the other guy have powered up?
Yep. I assume, yeah.
He gets lightning powers.
Oh, get the fuck out of there! Whoa! Big dodge.
God.
It's okay. You're on pace to win this.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm cornered.
Bobek, you beautiful bitch!
Okay, give him a sign.
Oh yeah!
Oh. Yes!
Thank you, Bobek.
Bobek!
We did it. Fucking finally.
Oh. Bobek, you're a treasure.
Oh yeah!
Okay, that's good.
Okay.
End of Let's Play. We're done.
Holy shit! That was the easiest thing ever! I've still got like 6 Estus flasks. That completely trivialized the entire fucking fight.
Okay, let's look around.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, look at this dude.
Hey, Grandpa.
There, 2-on-2. That's a more fair fight.
Yeah. That fight's a pain in the ass by yourself.
Yeah, that was... Ooh. Let's see what's up here.
Yeah, look at these elevators. Like, go look at the other one, too. Okay.
Okay.
Like, go to the other side.
Oh, there's a bonfire right here. Cool.
Yep.
Oh, thank God. I kind of want to kindle this shit, too.
Finally.
Yeah, sure. Let's do it.
I mean, as long as I kindle, like, every bonfire I come to, like, no matter where, I'll be kind of safe.
Okay, go check out the other elevator.
Is it on this
side? On the other side. Oh, look, it's a big one.
Oh.
So you got a little elevator.
For Mommy and Daddy. Or for Ornstein and Smo, yeah. Because Ornstein was a little guy and Smo was a big guy. Okay, I like it. That's funny.
They're like a bumbling comic duo.
I'm kind of looking around here just to see if there's any, like, treasure or anything hidden. Like any illusory walls? Nope. Man, I've done a lot of yelling already tonight, I feel.
Yeah.
I'm picturing them as Abbott and Costello running from mummies.
Right? Oh, look, there's another phantom. Hello? Has he got feathers?
That's a...
Oh, he's got a crystal shield. Thing. Yeah.
Maybe? I don't know.
All right.
Oh, here we go.
Oh my god, it's a woman. I thought it was a statue.
It's a giant lady.
Hey, lady.
A giant woman.
White?
Oh.
Should we kneel or toggle? Okay, I think we chose correctly. It's bad to toggle.
Even though her name is Guinevere, Gwyn is still a girl's name.
Yeah.
Bequeath the Lord Vessel.
Oh!
Hooray! Oh! Oh, I got fast travel! Awesome!
Yes. Thank God.
No shit.
Thank Gwyn.
Yeah.
Thanks, Gwyn.
Thanks, big lady.
Kind of like...
Wonder if she made that couch herself.
Nope.
Or if she just hired an army of
furniture. Like a cat.
Oh, can I enter her cult?
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
Oh, didn't you want to become a light guy?
The princess's whatever. Guard. Yeah, sure. You got it, baby.
Pachoo.
The Ring of the Sun Princess. Covenant established.
Thanks, Guinevere.
Thanks, Guinevere. Your lips don't move when you talk.
Yeah.
Guinevere of the boob windows.
Okay.
Blah, blah, blah. No one did.
She likes using a lot of fancy apostrophes and stuff.
Yeah. Yay, it shall be. Good God.
Hey, Phil, maybe.
Oh, I wasn't recording this whole time.
Yes, you were.
Yeah, I was. I really... That trick has only worked like yeah. once.
It's never worked.
Yeah.
Damn it.
It's only worked when you actually didn't record.
Right, exactly.
And even then we don't believe you at first.
Right.
Like, no, actually, I didn't
record. You really all, didn't. Because you spent too much time crying wolf, Sam.
That's what happens.
You know something I've noticed here? There's actually some physics to the boobs.
Yeah, probably. How is there?
That's upsetting. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Thank you.
What does that say? Get it.
I'll rate that. Hey, is there anything in here that I can steal? There an illusory wall over here or anything? I kind of want to
also shoot another one.
Can you make people me like, a fluffer nutter?
Another one people like putting here. Try using
usually
both
my
hands.
Mom does it.
Try using both hands is what they say. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Try holding with both hands. They're talking about her Hooters. All right, let's try to warp. All right, I can warp to all kinds of places.
You can warp to the sewer.
All right, cool.
Go to Undead Parish, maybe?
Okay, why?
Because why not? We haven't been there in a while.
I think that, yeah.
Okay, I'm warping. Goodbye!
I like the effect.
That's really cool. Now I've got fast travel, just like I always wanted, and just like was in Dark Souls 2. Yeah, this takes me to the Undead Parish. This is downstairs by Andre's house.
Well, maybe this is the wrong place.
Where are we wanting
to
go?
But anyway, we gotta go to, like, behind where the dragon was again.
Yeah, I can get there from here. It's not that far, yep. I don't think.
No, it's not.
I'm gonna go join the Covenant of the Sun. Is that what it's called?
I forget.
I'm gonna become a sun worshiper, basically.
Are you just gonna join every covenant you see? You
fucking A, I am. I'm like a white woman who goes to India to find her spirituality. She just doesn't know what to do.
Oh, so yeah, sure.
Yeah, let's do some, like, Hindu stuff, some Buddhism, whatever. I guess if
like
any...
We're like the Beatles of the 60s.
Yeah, exactly!
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, you stupid shit.
So are moms.
You got it! And you got it! Oh man, I've got a lot of souls to spend, too. I just like killing those guys. Also, I just pressed triangle to heal because I've been playing Bloodborne.
Whoops.
Yep. I'm playing three Souls games at once. Things are about to get a little confusing.
Because that worked out so well for you with Batman.
I know, exactly.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
those games aren't very complicated.
Right, exactly. Yeah. Like, fucking Dark Souls is a pretty complicated game for... I wouldn't say it was for the casual crowd.
Actually, it's a real skilled hand.
If there was any game, I would say it would not be for casual gamers.
Try on the other spear guy.
Yeah.
Like, do double-handed and then do a heavy attack.
Oh, really?
Like, go back to the other guy.
What other guy?
Like, go back to where you were. No? That there. Back to where, like, the...
Oh, okay, the one that's hiding out there. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. There's one where I was just going to, Eric.
Well, yeah, but there's also a bunch of other guys you won't be able to...
Okay, heavy attack. Oh, that staggers him, too. Cool.
Yep, I noticed that. Especially on the, Iaito, they... Does that dumb overhand thing.
It's a good sword. What do you mean by Iaito, though? I don't know what that word means.
It's... Japanese for Boyd.
Actually, I believe this sword is called Sakura Jr. within the canon of Let's Play. I was trying to correct you there, calling Sakura's daughter the wrong name. Also, canon, the sword is her daughter. Yes. And now she's on a quest to turn her daughter back into a girl. It's her adopted daughter that she adopted with LARP Day Trip.
Very, very enemy.
Well, that was the original conception of the character. She's an anime.
Yeah.
So her daughter was turned into a sword. And her also the adopted daughter.
Yep.
It's a Yuri anime now.
Sakura Jr. talks to her, but nobody else can hear
Nobody else can hear.
The manga is going to be called Sakura Blue.
Jesus Christ, Ben.
I just thought of that, and I wanted an opportunity to use it.
Hold on a second. You just thought of that? You mean you didn't take weeks to come up with that?
Cool. No, like I usually do.
Jesus,
okay,
George.
We're almost there.
Yeah,
she's French in addition to being Japanese.
She's Japanese-French. Like that character in Kill Bill. Like, that hung out with Oren Ishii.
I thought she was Japanese-American?
I just think she was Japanese-French, because she spoke French at one point.
Oh yeah, that's right. That was her assistant.
Azalair!
Speaking of wondrous bodies, look at this fucking guy. He's got, like, a little beer gut.
Yeah.
You know, that son is a really good dad.
Okay, now look around for a prompt in front of that broken statue.
Whenever the gravity of the sun hurls an asteroid at the Earth, that's just dad son saying, "Here, son, catch."
It's true.
Maybe
it's not high enough.
Hold on, let me look.
Look it up. I want to join. Hell. I want to join the thing so I can do the little dancey dance.
Okay, so.
Oh, look at this guy. Praise the sun.
Okay. Good lord. Dark soul.
Pretenders to the throne. I'm fed up! These looters and polluters.
Hold on. Fucking hell.
These jokers and midnight tokers.
Solaire, can I join your club?
The Solaire! Ramblers, the gamblers, the backbiters.
Please don't talk about the ramblers.
What about the gamblers?
These are something like.
Please stop shooting me, sir.
What?
If you wouldn't mind, I'm trying to play a game.
Stop shooting me, please. There, they forgot about me. Oh no, they didn't! They're all still turned around! Oh no.
Well, you just regenerated them. Right in the back of the cabeza.
It says 25, but I did it with 20, so I'm confused.
I've probably got enough to level up to 25 at this point.
I don't know if that's worth it. Hold on.
I guess I could be on the.
So it's 25 faith required for joining. If you have one cut online capability, the faith requirement can be lowered by 5.
I do have online capability.
For each area boss that you help killed in the world of a player who has summoned you.
Should I go put a summon sign down by Orzo's here?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Go help somebody fight those guys?
Sure.
Okay, that'll be fun. You know what? It's time to give back to the community.
Yep.
Let's go!
That's probably what I did.
Oh, can I warp to Firelink even though the bonfire is dead?
Yep. But you can't warp back, so...
Oh. not cancel. Let's go to the Chamber of the Princess. Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Mm. Whoa. Sakura's hair just clipped through her hand.
Oh, I didn't see that because I was taking a drink. Shit. Thought, ooh, this would be a good place
like
to
her bangs
a little drink.
Just clipped through her hand.
Do you think that, like in Anna Orlando, like, somebody be teasing a fat guy, they're like, why don't you use Smo's elevator? You're like, shut up!
I can fit in the small one.
I can fit in the little one! With Orenstein! He's like, you're not riding that fucking elevator with me. It's my elevator. It's my motorcycle.
Yep.
Oh, shit! The black eye orb is quivering. I want to look and see what that is.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
This guy's still here.
Get him. I want to throw
him. Oh, you bleeded.
Ah! Leave me alone!
Okay.
Oh yeah, what's out this window? I went out here, didn't I?
I think you can drop
down.
What's
out there, death?
Okay, go down there.
Oh, shit, I haven't been out here.
Now go around that corner there.
Ooh.
And hey, look. There's an item down there.
There is an item down there. I wonder if I can, like...
Here.
Do I have to
right
be...
on top of the fence?
Here, let's do this safely. Do I need to be on? Can I be on either side of the fence?
No, you have to be on the right.
Oh, that's fuck!
So left.
Well, but...
Oh.
Shit! I'm gonna die with all these souls.
At least we have the giant to keep us company.
I'm running.
Good lord.
I'm faster than that guy. I'm good. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go out there and try to do that again. So I want to land outside the fence.
Yeah, to the right. From where you were looking at it.
To the right? Are you sure that's inside the fence?
Yes, that is inside the fence.
Okay, so I want to be. When I said, "Do I want to be outside the fence?" you said yes to the right, which were two different things.
Oh, sorry. Oh boy.
Okay, I can make it inside the fence.
Sorry.
Excuse me. No, you. You better tell me you're sorry one more time. That'll be the third time, and then I'll forgive you.
I'm not gonna do it.
You will remain unforgiven, my friend. God may forgive you, but I never will. You punk. You bad boy.
Oh.
You dirty bird. My bird's clean.
They're all dirty.
You're not my dirty mother. Birds. My room was always clean. Oh,
God
shit.
Damn it. Okay, go through that door.
Oh, it's these fucking guys again.
Oh, you got them. There he goes.
Excuse me?
Would you please?
I'm trying to talk to these fucking goblins out here.
We are trying to have a meaningful conversation.
Yeah, I bled his ass.
I think I'm making a breakthrough with these.
With these horrible goblins.
Yeah. This is the equivalent of a dinner date.
Hey, guy.
Okay.
I like that big guy. Cool.
Yeah, he's cool.
Lum dee dum dum dum. Lum dee dum dum do. Okay, here we are.
Okay, let's try this again.
Like, can you imagine, like the guards down there? They're like, "What the fuck is she doing?" Okay, so just kind of shuffle off here, and in we go.
There we go.
There we are.
Dragon Slayer, great. Oh, hey. That's cool.
And then, yep. You gotta drop through. There's a.
Oh, there
there's
it is.
A hole in the fence. Hey.
I see it here.
Good thing that's there. Well, we would be stuck. Try doing a plunging attack on one of those soldiers at you level up.
From the top?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go level up. I don't know if I want to spend all my souls on leveling or upgrading equipment.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, what better equipment can you get?
I don't know. I want to kind of, like, the few weapons I still have. Let's take a look here at what weapons I have.
You kind of fed all your good armor to that giant dog.
Yeah, but I've got a lot of, I've got a lot of weapons that I can upgrade here. Like the Shotel and the Painting Guardian Sword and the Uchigatana. Oh, I should upgrade that a whole bunch so I have an extra, like, super good katana.
Yep.
Not a bad idea. You said that one was better anyway, didn't you?
Yeah, I think so.
Let's see. Got spears. I might upgrade a upgrade a spear some.
Upglaive.
Get a thrust weapon. Oh fuck! I am become death.
What's up, glaive? Not glaive. What's glaive with you?
Okay.
Right. Here's my plan. I'm gonna go to the bonfire. Somewhere. Doesn't matter. I think the quickest bonfire for me to get to is down this way.
Yeah.
So. We'll just...
Ooh. Oh, don't... That would have been good if you fell off the side there.
Fell off the side and fucking died. I'm gonna go level up, and then I'm going to go check out what the Black Eye Orb does. I think that'll be a fun excursion to do.
That's a good idea.
Since I'm in the neighborhood. Oh, that's where the bad guy is.
Yeah, they're going there.
Do I want to go up these stairs?
No.
No. Just, yeah, I go through the shortcut down to the bonfire. Yep, that's the quickest way. You're right, Eric, as always. You fucking rascal,
you.
You fucking rascal, you.
Yeah, Eric's the one that always has your back.
Eric's...
Even though you're always making fun of him.
Here's the thing about Eric. Eric, can you just shut your ears while I say something about you? It's going to be incredibly mean.
And he just closes his ears like...
Yeah, they just like flip over like a dog's ears.
He clenches like a fist.
Eric, you're a mess.
And then, Oh, yeah, here's what I was going to say about Eric. Eric, are you listening?
Fuck. Yep. No, I'm not.
I just died.
Well?
Oh.
Okay.
Well, I lost all my souls.
Good.
No, I didn't. Yeah. I just went back to this, back to this bonfire.
Get him back.
Oh, fuck.
Well, you can teleport from here.
All the way the fuck back here. Let's go to the princess's room. Okay. Let's hope I don't get stun locked by anything or fucking anything like that. Jesus Christ. He at least dropped them up where I can get them, like, with relative ease. Like, I just need to make it past these guys and then get back into the mansion.
Oh, so that has this, bonfire. Stupid.
Oh, man.
So, yeah, that's this last. Hey, 10.
There we go. You're right. As always, I
shouldn't
even be playing this game because I'm a child among men.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Shut up.
Man, they really fixed these pillars all pretty quick.
I know.
Didn't
they? Who fixed them?
Who fixed those?
These guys are here?
Yeah, probably. They look like they work pretty hard.
Working hard or hardly working. Eh?
Yeah,
we'll get to that.
I feel my black eye orb quiver every time I look at the pretty girl. Oh, have I already made that joke?
Yep. Oh, okay. Boy. Wait, nope.
Oh, nope. I am really fucked right now, aren't I?
Yeah.
Later, jerks.
Yeah,
I aggroed fucking everything in the room before I realized where I was going.
Following you like a conga line.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, at least you're soldier. right in here.
Yeah, they're right here, to the left. I'll just go pick them up. Bada boom.
Okay.
This time I'm not going to goof around with this guy. I'm going to switch to, No, okay, I'm just going to use this. Let's let him come up here. These guys are way harder to parry, because, like, their attacks are faster. And I just kind of rely a little bit too much on parrying these guys. But
well, since they have, like, two different speeds of attack.
Right.
They have the real slow one, where they go from the side and then the...
There we go! I was hoping that gambit would pay off. Woo!
Whew, you did it.
All right. Yeah, I practiced that, like, this weekend.
Kid, this guy will stand there like a dope. Don't worry about him.
And there's the guy with the sword out here who's gonna get the drop on me, probably. No, he didn't. Fucking A.
Yeah.
That was some lightning reflexes right there. I really wish the people from MLG would see that. MLG being the Major League of Gaming.
Baseball.
Yeah, baseball. Of gaseball. of gaseball. That's the one that I like to play.
You'd be laughed right out of the dugout.
Okay, so...
Okay, so... Let's level up.
Oh, yeah, right.
What do I want? Probably some dex, some strength. Oh, I can only level up twice with all of those souls that I have.
Mm.
Jesus. Yeah, it is not nearly as generous as Dark Souls 2.
Dark Souls 2 is crazy.
Yeah, like, I'm level 60 and I've beaten, like, three bosses. Like... yeah, let's do it. Actually, sure, you know what? Go. Fuck it. Let's do another vitality.
Yeah.
You can never have too much of that shit. Let's see if I have any soul items to pop too. Whoops. I didn't mean to put my sword away.
God damn it, where'd it go?
That was silly. I've got like 300 of the same sword. Doesn't matter.
Okay.
As a matter of fact, in about 30 seconds, you won't even be matter.
Nope.
God damn.
Never pass up an opportunity to use that.
I never do.
Oh, nope, you passed it.
What?
It's up at the top. Nope.
What?
You passed it.
Passed what?
The summon sign.
No, I'm going to use a couple of these just to level up one more time.
Oh, I'm being stupid.
You're being Mr. Bossy Boots today, Rick.
Yeah, sorry.
No, don't level up, Sam! Do what I want you to do!
Jesus Christ.
Come on, man. Listen, man, if I wanted if I wanted there to be a bully on my stream, I would go to my high school reunion and choose all the
and invite myself. And
Eric's
invite
just myself. Hey, Eric's just reaching out because you don't show him enough attention, okay?
I guess that's true. Eric, I apologize. I've been a neglectful father all these years. All...
Oh, because you got gonna get married.
I thought you were married.
Yeah.
Come here, buddy.
Ah, stupid.
Oh, you're getting good at those.
I'm getting really good at the sword, guys, yeah. I don't even really have to think about it anymore. Like, whoa!
It's getting tricky.
There you go, asshole. Yeah, I thought you had me, didn't you?
I like when I hear you through the door, because it sounds like you're in stereo.
Right?
You should probably...
What?
Probably level up endurance.
Oh, doing an endurance? That's always helpful. Sure. Yeah, I've been trying to keep my vitality and my endurance kind of evil the whole time.
Oh, no.
No, I've been trying to keep them kind of, like, on par with each other, because they're, like, the two things that you can never have enough of.
Yep.
Okay, so I'm gonna lay a summon sign down after I kill this guy, because it's fun killing this guy. Oh shit, I
wanna check out the orb.
Oh yeah, I wanna check out the orb, and then I'll lay down a summon sign. That'll be fun. For the whole family. Alright, let's go into that room and set down the orb. See what it does.
Okay. And throw the orb around.
Throw the orb around. Come on, son, let's go into the backyard. Throw the orb around. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! No, you're not!
Oh.
No, you're not!
Nuh-uh.
I'm not
hey,
playing
hey,
this...
Hey, hey, hey.
I am not... Young man, I am not playing this game tonight.
Just wait till your father gets home.
Yeah. When I was a kid, when I got in trouble, my mom would, like, make me go sit on my bed until my dad got home. Like, with the lights off in my room. It was kind of a weird punishment. But she was like, yep, you can't play with any toys. You've got to stay in bed until your dad gets home. And I think it was just kind of a way to shut me up for a couple hours.
Yeah.
But,
I didn't do anything wrong. Just being yourself.
She's just fucking sick of me for the afternoon.
Would you get out of here?
Would you get the fuck out of here, son? I'm so tired.
Yes. And that sitting in the dark for 2 hours did wonders for your psyche.
Well, yeah, that's the thing. I used to hide toys, like, under my pillows and in my pillowcases. Yeah. And, like, I'd get in trouble and I'd be like, ha ha ha, oh, I planned for a rainy day.
Hit the button.
Oh.
Just like you hide your alcohol.
Yeah, just exactly like I hide my alcohol. Because, ladies and gentlemen, I'm an alcoholic. Invading the world as a guilty of the guilty as a spirit of vengeance. Oh my god, I love
that's
it.
That's us.
You!
We're gonna dole out some fucking justice.
It's your buddy.
Latrec.
He's got some. He's got some backup though.
Yeah, I'm gonna fuck these guys up
Latrec!
Too.
Latrec!
Come here, you piece of shit!
You're gonna get tracked.
Oh god.
Oh god, they're fucking wrecking
me.
Also, you can't heal.
He has like two allies with him.
Oh, I can't heal?
Nope.
Yeah.
You can heal with humanity, and that's it.
Nah, that's probably not worth it, though.
No.
Wowee.
Yeah, you don't really have to do that.
You kind of beat my ass.
But they didn't break a sweat.
Oh, I didn't lose my souls, though, or my or any humanity or anything. Fuck it,
No punishment.
I'm just gonna do it until I get it. Fuck it.
Oh, boy.
Come here, you piece of shit. Oh, fuck. I messed it up.
Nope. Youch.
Too fucking quick for you. Oh. Oh, hang on. I kind of want to play with the buckler here. I'm not gonna use my bow for any of this, probably. Let's throw the buckler on. Because it's got, like, a better, like...
Yeah.
Why not? Look at this little... It's like a Vietnam veteran's helmet. Like this little goofy little thing.
It's a hubcap.
Look at this. Look at that fucking little thing! Yeah! Okay, here we go.
Yeah! Teapot.
Oh. Nope.
Yeah! Oh, fuck. Oh. He's gonna get me.
Well, yeah, he's gonna kill you.
He got me.
Also, try to do a wielding your sword. I want to see what the shield looks like on your back.
I bet it looks stupid as fuck.
Yo, you okay?
Meep.
I'm a Ninja Turtle.
I'm a Ninja Turtle.
I'm Leonardo.
I'm Leonardo!
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Oh my god! Oh my god.
Well.
Fuck.
Just.
Run the black hole.
I gotcha.
Zach was like, yeah, I don't know.
That's better.
He did. Okay. Jesus Christ. That was ridiculous. Okay.
Oof.
Let's just go in here. Mm. Oh, fuck!
Oh, you messed it up. No.
Oh, shitting dicks.
God damn it.
Oh.
Okay, the buckler's not helping much.
No.
It's because I keep fucking it up because I'm bad at video games, though. I wonder, if... Maybe, like, take my bow and, like, shoot one of Latrec's buddies.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, it couldn't hurt.
Oh, you should try out that Dragon Slayer bow.
Oh, shit, yeah, I should. Yeah, I'll give that a shot.
See if that'll work.
I'll give that a shot, so to speak. Ah!
Ooh! I've asked, shut up. Good lord. Fucking virus software popping up.
Wait, you've got a virus?
Yep.
Disconnect from me immediately! You've got the Skype virus!
Oh no.
Eric, when you connect to people, you're connecting to everybody they've connected to before.
Oh no.
Let's see. I've got the Dragon Slayer. I've got 5 Dragon Slayer arrows. Oh shit. Look how fucking heavy this thing is. Yeah, that's unfortunate. I'm gonna switch back to my regular bow, I think. Thank you, though. Okay, so I can't heal while I'm fighting this guy.
Oh.
Alright. Yeah. Here I go. Searching for world guilty. The guilty shall be punished!
In the name of God, ye not guilty.
Alright, this guy's gonna get fucked up.
Mm.
You know what? I helped this guy and he fucked me over.
Yep.
You know what's gonna happen to him? He's gonna get it. He's gonna get a large arrow right in his fucking dome. Off there.
Oh,
hang on. I'm trying to
forget you can zoom in.
All right. Right over his shoulder. One more time.
Oh. Come on. Yeah. There you go.
4 damage.
Oh.
Yeah. And here they all come anyway.
Here we go.
Shit!
Oh,
good fall.
Shit!
Yeah.
Yeah, these guys are tough.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I'm gonna level up a little bit and come back. That's probably wise.
Let's summon sign.
Yeah, let's lay a summon sign down, help somebody fight Orzenstein or Smash.
Hopefully you get summoned quickly.
Light signs, soapstone. Let's use it. I have laid down my summon sign, and hopefully somebody would like to join
me. At least you're
like
grind on these dumb knights while you're waiting.
Yeah, I'll go fight these knights. That's probably my best bet. I feel like the buckler, even though it's made for parrying...
Oh, fuck.
Like, I was doing just as well with the Dark Knight sword.
Yeah.
Or shield.
Yeah.
Like, I really fucked up there and kept trying, even though I should have just backed off.
Oh, well.
Yeah, well. Whatever.
My knees!
My knees!
No. Oh,
there
oh phew. Damn. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, practice on these guys a little bit, because they kind of hand me my ass every time I fight a spear guy. So, might as well get these guys under my belt while I'm waiting to be summoned.
Ain't the rest of the bonfire. Without, like, resetting it.
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. There's just a spear guy up here I want to go talk to.
Hey.
Hey, asshole. You...
Nah, he's just...
No? You're cool? You're good?
There you go. Oh,
hey! You better not do what I think you're gonna do. Oh, fuck.
Nope.
There he goes. In the story! Sakura wins every time.
Close the book on that one.
Yep. Ooh. Come on. He's stuck on the wall.
Hey. You gonna come out here and fight me, or are you just gonna, like... You gonna puss out? You scared?
Pow!
Ba-boom! Ooh, oh, shit.
Whoa.
I waited too long for that.
Yeah.
Got him, though.
Ooh.
And I can't use Estus flasks anyway while I'm helping, so I might as well just drink it. Drink it. Oh shit! He nicked me. I knew he was there. I just wanted to get him to come out, but he got me. I really like when you're in like eyesight of another enemy, and you're just like fucking wrecking his allies, and he's just like, should I do something or like? Maybe I need to ask my manager. Are Ornstein and Smo the managers of these guys?
Yep. Like, and now they're gone.
Like Ornstein is the GM, and Smo is the shift manager.
Yeah.
And all the employees are just hanging out in the back now.
Yeah, smoking.
Because they don't have any oversight.
They're just, like, smoking and chilling out. Mm. Not really doing anything.
I just picture, like, a cigar hanging out of one of those Silver Knights, like, helmet.
Yeah, it's just poking out of the end. He flips some ashes in a fucking buckler. Because it looks like a little ash.
So when you get one of these, vases...
Yeah, if you look in the top of one of those bases, it's just a bunch of old cigarette butts. Like candy wrappers and shit. Hey guys, guess what?